is your hometown, is it not, Arisen?
Best prepare well before we begin.
Tissorians were heard in the well.
Hold, Minnow. I'd have your ear a moment. It's been a full sun since last I saw Kina. She spoke of the witchwood to find a cure for your wound. If she's gone there for true, I beg of you, find Kina and see her back safely, ere some ill befalls her.
I've gained quest knowledge.
Something about this well seems wrong.
This is a place quite restful to my kind.
Some refuge I chose, eh? 'Tis almost a blessing I was blind with fright. I heard a low growl while I was down there. Had I seen further back? 'Tis too frightful to think on.
Let's have that lantern lit. Take care it stays dry.
What's that? Which way should we go, Arisen? This looks interesting.
An animal carcass. I ill like the sound of that. Monsters, no mistake. It's been dead for some time.
I'll take that.
I must just take care not to meet the same end.
What's that?
To proceed with no choice but to jump. It has the look of a reptile.
This bridge is too far decayed to use. Watch your footing here. Is there no way down?
What's this?
take that. Jump our way across.
Stay ready, Elizabeth.
Keep the lantern dry. Take my rod, Messiah.
On my way.
Take my run!
Avoid the burning spear!
Service bait! Strike the tail!
Strike the tail!
Bait! Cover the tail!
saw the others.
The threat is quelled for today. With luck, it's the last we'll see of their kind.
The threat is quelled for today. With luck, is the last we'll see of their kind, Junior.
I'll ill miss this dank place when we move on.
This will restore a bit of health.
Sufficient curatives. Take that.
That one!
They're armed, Master.
They're left exposed after I've tried to strike.
Counter out this strike.
I'll go at once.
Here I go. This is a troubling
foe. I'm exposed under a grand strike.
The attack is quick success.
Wrong. Counter after this fight.
We have triumphed.
Strength in numbers, Arisen.
This.
Find out where this path leads. Not even the saltiest fishermen venture far from shore.
You've slain the monsters of the well, have you? Truly, you are a wonder, cousin. Now I think upon it, 'twas my hiding in the well what brought the danger to light. I take no credit, mind. I simply feared I'd be blamed for releasing monsters upon the village for having opened up the well. 'Tis a relief in all you're doing, cuz. Here, I owe you at least this much for all you've done. I shall strive to learn from your example. Commit myself to becoming a soldier fit to defend the land and its people. Honest.
Masterfully done!